generations of computers. First generation computers, period 1946-1956. Component used vacuum tubes. Second generation computers, period 1956-1963. Component used transistors. Third generation computers, period 1964-1971. Component used IC, integrated circuits. Fourth generation computers, period 1971-present tak. Component used VLSI, very large scale integrated circuits. Fifth generation computers, period present and beyond. Component used ULSI, ultra large scale integration.